Hello guys, welcome to the channel. Today we are going to play the globals tournament. As you can see, I'm at 15 win with 3 loss on my main account and 9 win with 2 loss on this account, and I will going to play the most easiest deck for you guys, the elixir golem deck in double elixir. This is the very good version right now, because many will going to play firecracker if you go higher. That's why we have arrows here, we have nado, because Nado synergizes very well with the Electro Dragon, Baby Dragon and the Healer. And yeah, Elixir Golem pretty much, this is the main deck. We have Barbarian Heart as well here as a building, as a tank to be honest, and to control the game. And yeah, let's just, without wasting any time, let's just go for our first game here. Let's see. So we are facing Namgala. So we have Barbarian Heart in the starting end. I prefer to go with Barbarian Heart, because you should not go with Elixir Golem at the first play. I mean, that's a decent move, but until you don't know what the spell, what's the other card of your opponent, I don't prefer to go Elixir Golem first. So he gave us a good fireball value, we're going to take it, and I think this is the opportunity. Let's just go for it. We have wizard, we are going to nade the wizard so that our electro dragon is going to clean that. The best part is we have another healer to double healer. Maybe he has bulk. Let us arrow this. The bulk should be dead, I believe, but the wizard. Wizard can be a problem to be honest. Let's just nade everything. Healer is still healing. Okay. I think one healer is dead. Okay, one healer is dead, but another healer is still there, healing everything. I think it's enough for Mega Knight. But Electro Dragon locked on. The healer is still healing the Barbarians. We can fireball this, and the should be tower. Okay, 55 HP. Okay, the tower barely survived. Okay, now he is rushing. We can just go with the healer. That's basically a dead tower. What? The baby dragon died. Okay, did not expect that much damage. Let's just nade this. And let's just go with the barbarian hunt again. Only 7 HP remaining on that side. Okay, that was a good wizard placement to be honest. Sometimes you have to play. Okay, loon. Okay, that was a very interesting card. So let's just make a push on the other side. We can nade this. Okay. So let's just go Barbarian. Oh, actually wait. This could be tricky. Okay. We played a loon. We can fire all this. We can play healer for. Oops! Mega Knight targeting. Okay, we are fine. We have arrow for this. We are going to use arrow to take the tower. And that's it. See? First win. First game, first win. Easy peasy. Okay, wizard. Wizard is. I don't know, many people are using wizard. I mean, wizard is strong card, but still wizard is not that good in meta. So okay, let's just go for our 11th win. We have Barbarian Heart again in our starting hand, so I really love to go with Barbarian Heart. And let's see what our opponent has. Okay, perfect. We can go with arrows. And let's see. Okay, he may have. Let's just fireball this time. Okay, I think he has rocket if he is playing the rascal version of it. And I believe he is playing the rascal version. Okay, that was Hughes. Okay. Oh. Okay. That was kind of bad for us. That was a great loss. He's literally spamming us. Please go for King Tower activation now. We're gonna fire all this. And let's see what he's going to do here. Okay, I think we should have. No, my god, the Princess Tower is not hitting the Dart Goblin. But we should be fine. He has rocket as well, so this will be a difficult match, guys. Oh wow, he left. Then fireball this. And go with barbarians again. Go with. I don't want to use arrow there. No! Our one prince. Oh my god, that was so bad. I don't know what happened to the prince. I think he has. He's going for rocket cycle, so let's see. I think it's enough. I'm actually not sure if that's enough. Let's just not have everything. I'm gonna arrow this. We still have to respond to another barbarian. Let's go, barbarian on the tower. That's easy. Oh my god. That was a close one. Okay, 464. I think rocket does 432. He was like one log rocket away. That's why arrow is very important in this deck. We managed to win that. And let's see. This should be the final game for this video. We're going to get all the free rewards. So yeah, maybe we can make sequence of this video if you love. Did I miss the fireball? Absolutely not. So that was perfect fireball. Okay, so it's looking like a lava hunk. Actually wait, so lava hunt. But I don't think so, he has a big spell, so that's going to be a GG. Oh wow, he does have. He's not expecting that one. Let's just fire all this. Oh wow. What? Our baby dragon died? When? How? Okay, he has fireball, so it will not be that easy as I was expecting, but it's okay. Damn, the fireball element, the fireball bait element here. Oh, it's just playing lava in front and able to beat me. Let's try here. Can we do something here? That was actually a good decision by him. We are alive, we are back in the game. Let's just go healer from the back. Let's go in front. Baby dragon, electro dragon, we can fire on this. Let's go, we have electric golem on the tower, that should be GG. Let's go, easy, easy, GG, GG. So that's our 3 win in the this video without a loss. Last one was kind of tricky, but we managed to come back. So this deck comebacks very well. So let's just open our lightning chest. Got some gold, got some wild card, motor, executioner. And let's skip the strike. So yeah, so this is about this video, guys. 12 win live gameplay, and hopefully I can make another sequence of this. If you like the, if you enjoy the video, make sure to like the this video, and make sure to subscribe the channel for more casual video. Until then, take care. Bye. See you today in the live stream for the clan vs clan semi final. Until then, take care. Peace. See you today, tonight. Bye bye.